rocks.
Yeah.
They're gizzards. So the rocks, they swallow it into their throat. And then...
it helps them digest their food.
Yeah.
Tree hopping.
Just have your gun up and ready. Just go over here, like 80 yards. Is it coming this way? What? Yep. Okay. Coming this way. Yep, I see him now. There's like 20 of them. on Onyx while we walk back to the truck. But we gotta go. That?
Thought I heard a gobble. That's back by the riverbank.
They might have went
all the way to the riverbank.
That sounded like a freaking gobble to me.
I thought I heard a gobble.
Can always work that way. They could have just worked.
Right. I think it's worth a shot to keep taking this trail towards the riverbank.
That sure as heck didn't sound around. Like a gobble. That sounded like their last gobble.
I mean, if you heard it and if I thought I heard something, it was really faint. Yeah. But in this wind and through this thick of a woods, he's not far, probably.
Yeah.
Well, we're already back here. We got nothing to lose. And if we both thought we heard a gobble straight over there, you might as well check it out.
Mm-hmm.
Beep.
God damn.
Air humping.
Okay. We're gonna go straight towards this turkey. Follow the tree edge. He's around the corner, about 300 yards up. Try and get there before he gets onto the bluff. We just struck up a turkey. He's gobbling in here. I don't know. German, you can sit on that side of the tree. Just in case he like... He's in the same spot. Get your gun ready. Don't say they gobble me under these.
sounds like a jig. Might switch trees, so we'll just give it a second. Yep. Don't move. You see him, Jeremy? He's on the trail. Let him come in, Hunter. He's still too far. Just don't move. He's gonna come to the decoy. Yep, here he comes. Whenever you have a clear shot, take him. Thank you. Can you shoot him? Okay. Too much brush. Yep, you're good. You're good. I think he'll come in. He's got some nice hooks.
Yeah.
You can hear some blood by you, man.
You hit him in the head, not in the butt. Good footage.
Where's the other one?
It's not the trail he was. He was walking in. I could hear him walking. But yeah, I'm sure he's gone. But that's fine. Yeah. Yep. I don't know why they always get hung up with that one hen. I don't know if they just don't want to come to it.
That's what I was debating on even using it.
I was thinking.
Let him try and find the sound of the calling.
I think that gobbler, when he came around the corner, he shut up and stopped strutting. Because I heard that other gobbler walking in.
See, to me it sounded like towards the end, that's both gobblers.
Yeah.
There were three.
There were three?
There was one. Him was there, then there was one there, and then there was another one there.
That's
he,
why.
He didn't know how to gobble, but then he got better at gobbling.
Because I heard it's like spitting like straight from the tree.
Yeah, I moved Hunter up to that next tree because he was in such an awkward spot for being lefty.
Yeah.
And it almost worked.
But
he got in that woods. I'm like, Jeremy, you're going to have to shoot him. And Jeremy had to make a huge move. Yeah. I'm surprised he didn't pick him off.
Yeah.
And the gobbler's like walking 30 yards and Jeremy's like moving like crazy. I'm like, oh, Jesus Christ. Could you shoot him the whole time, like when he was standing there?
I don't have one in.
Like, had some sweet footage.
So like the whole time I'm sitting there, and like as soon as I knew he was coming off the trail, I'm like, I wish I had a gun right now, because I have like a 90 yard shooting lane like this, all the way down. And I'm like, and he was just about ready to step into it. I'm like, oh man, he's gonna slip behind these guys and they're not gonna get it. I'm like, all right.
Oh yeah, that's what I had. I was like, Hunter, you face this way. Jeremy, you face this way.
Mm-hmm. It was like right after I did that last call, I seen him in the brush. I'm like, oh, no, I pulled him off the road. I thought he was.
That's fun.
I just managed to start seeing one start coming this way. Right beside up ahead.
If I was Jeremy, I'd get behind the gobbler.
Yep. It's going right up.
You're coming over.